Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. You came from India and you are new, or you are going to any Arab countries where the Arabic is spoken, suddenly the question starts. For example, I'm telling, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, Masmuk, Kaif al hal, Min aina ant, Shu jawaz safar, Aina jawaz safar, Aina tashira, أين أنت؟ من أين أنت؟ أنت من الهند؟ ما اسمها بك؟ So all these questions will be shocked, right? What he is asking? So here we have solution for that. Please subscribe to our channel Little Wings. Hope we'll have you little help to understand a basic Arabic speaking at least. Okay, thank you.